The right lobe is so large that we had to reset the depth to 6 cm in order to visualize the dorsal part of the lobe. The lobe is composed of multiple nodules. As in most long-standing goiters, macrocalcification can be observed. The lower pole of the lobe cannot be seen. Now, we ask the patient to swallow, but the lower pole did not come into the field vision. The left lobe has a hypochoic nodule. This lobe is normal in size.